Your attention, please. It has come to my attention that we have now 400 subscribers on the channel. And in honor of this momentous achievement, I decided to select, or at least make an option, of some of my favorite maps here. Egypt, certainly most of the Capture the Flag maps, you know, Konking, Suijin, love those two maps. Badwater, Gold Rush, Hoodoo, Upward, Swiftwater. Just, we're giving the TF2 randomness the option of giving us whatever our experience is going to be today, and we're going to experience said map in full Pyrovision regalia. Shall we see what happens? Now, grant you, it's about 8:45 on a Saturday morning, but I think there should be at least some people playing the game. And not a bad load time at all, really. Not bad at all. Oh my goodness. They've given us the true classic. To celebrate 400 subscribers. And by the way, thank you for subscribing. It is such a big deal. Two for it, ladies and gentlemen. Let's do this thing. I want to do the... That's interesting. I want to do the conga. Whoa! When did they do this to 2-Fort? I don't remember 2-Fort having a specific Pyrovision skin.
Prepare to compete in 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Let's do this thing in full Pyrovision. It's so happy, cause I'm so happy to have 400 subscribers. 400 subscribers. We're gonna use all kinds of happiness. We're gonna spray all kinds of happiness. Rainbow happiness. Is there another team? Yes, there is. There's another team that don't know we're here. It's Pyrovision happiness. And we're happy to be dead. Good job. That's how I was supposed to do that. Hello, soldier. Can I cover you in happiness? His name was Silver Nibbles. He liked to nibble silver. Yeah, I was out of range, but I should have gone Scorch Shot. Or whatever I'm carrying. I don't even know what I'm carrying. Hey, it's me, your brother.
We have taken the enemy intelligence.
He's not heavy. He's my brother.
Let's go.
Please. I thought I had a good reflect on that, Silver Nibbles, but at least you're on happiness fire.
Success.
So I'm just covering in happiness. Cotton candy and sugar canes. Okay, that's a spot. Yes. spies with happiness. Because we want spies to be happy too. It's Pyrovision, the way the Pyro sees the world. He sees it like it's all Easter and happiness. Anybody can find some happiness. I want to share with them happiness.
Alert.
Happy, 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 happiness.
Has taken our intelligence.
Steam authentication ticket has been canceled. We're gonna spread so much happiness. Spreading the happiness. I got the happiness. Follow me.
The
happiness. We've got some happiness. So let's go take the happiness. We'll bring back the happiness. Because we're going to share the happiness. And I've got happiness for everybody who wants to be happy. I've got some happiness. Some happiness. Where'd you go with your happiness? Let me make you giggle laugh. He's full of happiness, lying down happiness. He's so full of happiness. Let's cap the point. Let's get some more happy health.
The enemy has captured our intelligence.
Happiness. We're reloaded with the happiness. Cause we've got 400 subscribers. And we're shot in the head by a happy man. The lone medic. We have more than one medic? We have more than one medic. Okay.
Medic.
Let's go help the medic. He needs some happiness. Anybody here? Let's see if the medic got some happy... What was that? What was that up on the wall? Nothing? I don't... It looks like someone's... painting or something or other. See? They're little giggle things. It makes a whistle noise. Now have some happiness. Was so full of happiness. He had some happiness. Let's get happiness. Let's have some hammer happiness. No, no. He had to use his rocket happiness. Why do they always give you the crotch cam? I don't understand that. I just don't. It's, hey, me, it's your brother's crotch. It's not like I'm selecting that. Time for some happiness. Let's do some happiness. Silver Nipples, he's on fire. He's gonna get stabbed in the back. Or shotgun. Johnny check. Is that like Johnny paycheck? Take this map and shove it. I ain't playing here no more. A woman done left and took everything I've been playing for.
Thank you.
I was gonna say, you're like. They cannot fight the happiness. That might have worked. I think the heavy took out the guy I was going to taunt kill. I wonder if we can have that goal today. Get a taunt kill. Not if we're walking into that. No, that's bad. Oh, we got an Uber. Oh my goodness. That's too many guns. That is many, many guns. Johnny, check. He's gonna bide his time. Sorry about that, by the way. I was not prepared for the Uber, and I was just like, hey, let's go get something, and then just suddenly guns.
We have taken the... We have dropped the enemy intelligence.
Silver Devil is becoming the bane of my existence. Silver Nibbles wants to spread some happiness with his happiness rockets. Hey, check it out, we've turtled too. That means nobody's ever gonna get any points from this game. Nobody, 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 nobody. But at least it's casual, and I mean it's really casual. I wonder, can we taunt kill from below?
The enemy intelligence will return to their base.
Apparently not.
We have taken the enemy intelligence.
We've taken... How did we take the enemy intelligence? They knew what they were doing, apparently. They actually knocked out a triple gun nest. Hey, that's lots of happiness. Which way are they going? Did I come up this way?
There might be a heavy medic heading to the end, though.
Not that heavy.
Alert.
He was so happy. He is so happy. We're gonna go back. See if we can get happy too. Did we drop the enemy intelligence? Let's see, can we burn him down?
Can you sandwich kill him?
I helped. That makes me happy. Don't worry. The happiness maker is coming.
We got to stop the enemy intelligence.
Don't worry.
We have taken the enemy
intelligence. We're gonna cap. Make everyone happy. Cause that means we're all gonna get points. Make everyone happy. Rainbows and happiness. It's gonna be happy. A do 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 do.
Take them down.
I don't think I have the other town selected in this mode. I think that's why that's the only one coming up. That's why I can't conga. That was it? Oh, that was the second round. Silver Nibbles left the game. We gotta start another game somewhere. Where will that game be? I just don't know. Hey, we're level 6. Is it safe yet? Is it safe yet? Is it safe yet? Is it safe yet? Yeah, I think it's safe. Game out safe. Fascinating, that gives me 2 for it 2 times in a row. And even though we've all gotten Pyro, I just really do dig the whole... Has this always been this way and I just never used it? Or did I forget that I've used it? Or... I mean...
Competition.
That is cute.
60 seconds.
Now you gotta go up here and get a perfect. I added my taunt in, so now I can conga and things. Right here.
Prepare to compete in 30 seconds.
Everybody's now just going for bonus points, waiting for the people who get here. Go for an early taunt kill. We did it! We got the pizzas aggressive! We didn't really get to see much of it, but it was hell. Hey, that is. I think that's my first taunt kill with this weapon. Maybe not. No, I think I got some on the original map it was released. I should have gone with the home wrecker. But I was so full of happiness. Ooh, I wonder if we sneak up next to it, can we take out the gun with the taunt kill?
Well, doesn't
the red team have any snipers? Snipers! Stop sniping. We're too full of happiness for snipers. Cut around. Oh my god, we got somebody else with it! Oh, this is too beautiful! Going down. I think I completely made him double back on himself. I haven't used this weapon in so long. Wow, that's like everybody's just hiding. They're like, that's it. No one's ever getting in here. And pretty much, that's like one of the few tactics that almost never works. I mean, you really have to dedicate yourself to... Somebody else is using the bubble maker. What are the odds of that? Get anybody else? That's gonna work. That is a tactic that's just gonna work. Randomly waiting outside of spawns. Gotta give everybody happiness, cause they all want happiness. Happiness for you! He's so happy. I just want to make them happy. Oh dear. Someone's trying to prevent happiness.
Too helpful.
Sentry right at the bottom of the stairs, sir. Well, aimed at the bottom of the stairs, really.
What?
Stewie, you gotta stop carrying your stuff if I being set on happiness. Really isn't any cooldown on that, I don't think, either. Oh, I just missed it! That was a quarter second away from being a taunt kill. Oh, well. It's so pink and heavy. This must have been how it was from the beginning. I just don't remember. It's been so long since I've rocked the Pyrovision.
Hey, Dave, we're stuck together.
It's gonna tough. When you're a Pyro, it's gonna be tough to be a Pyro and a Pyro medic. A Pyro and a Pyro, really. So when you're a Pyro against a Pyro and a Pyro, you get the happiness. That means that they're probably... Are they just down here? Do we have happiness to spread down here? Someone grabbed it in front of the gun? Really? Is anybody spy checking? Oh, we have to congo with them. Gotta do the conga, gotta do the conga, gotta do the conga, gotta conga conga. Hey, what are you doing? I'm so happy here in the intel room. Sitting here doing the conga, conga, manga mia. Yay! That's a reason for a party! You look like a spy. You look so much like a spy, it's not even... But you're an engineer. Okay, he's an engineer. Looking spy-ish. Alright, I guess I better go do something and make people happy. Gotta make the people happy. Is that a rocket coming from this way? Let's light him up with happiness. Happiness.
There's a spy and Pyro coming in.
What? Didn't get the puff off to save the medic, but I was trying. You're just a little bit spicy. And they're dead. I hear another spy giggling, though, here. Or screaming, depending on if you got Pyrovision on. So much happiness. Puffing out that happiness. We got to get more happiness. Just love happiness. Got to rock that happiness. That looked like entirely like a dead ringer, didn't it? I should have gone for the taunt kill there. They weren't paying attention. I may get another chance. Mandatory, there's this Pyro behind you. There's so much happiness. That was me! So much happiness. Happiness. We're gonna spread some happiness. At least we don't spy behind me.
find happiness.
He's trying to spread a whole different kind of happiness.
I'm gonna go find happiness. Where I can find it. Whoops.
Alright, so I didn't get happiness there. Now I wonder, when you're in Pyrovision, do you see other Pyro's regular weapons as Pyro weapons? Or do they have to go in Pyro too? I'm guessing that they need to have the actual weapon, otherwise... you'd be like, well, gee, anybody can look like they have it. That's the whole point of having the weapon. Look like you have the weapon. That's a dead ringer. I think there's a dead ringer spy here, boys. Let's see if we can get some underwater happiness. There you go.
We're still for overwater happiness.
She's
now dead. And
we're
not going down here for nothing.
No, we keep going forward. What? Forward and onward and into the intel.
Spy.
Oh, this is home. Oh, wait, I have a home record. I don't know why that didn't work. Am I aiming right?
For a second, you sound like Markiplier.
Well, it certainly wasn't intentional, but I'll take that as a compliment.
What?
I said, well, it certainly wasn't intentional, but I'll take that as a compliment. Where the heck did that go? Did he indeed? Markiplier is a cool dude. That's, you know.
Someone go upstairs and try to get that spy.
Are upstairs or they're upstairs?
Upstairs. Like, right near spawn. That's where my telly is.
Okay, Markiplier, who are you talking to?
Well, that's not me.
Whoever got him.
Have they built a,
Yo, the enemy's a spy.
That's the funny thing with the, with all the pastels and happiness. It's hard to tell which side you're on. Oh, this is gonna be good. Do we get either of them? Do we burn either one down? Yeah, we got the assist, so that's good. That is so funny. That's, I know I'm coming to the party late, but you know. Might be on fire. That should have reflected. I thought I had the timing on that. Yeah, but this is a direct hit, so I mean, it's hard to get the timing on a direct hit. Mandatory creeper. You got the goggles on. Strange how I've come to a place where everyone has said, "Hey, you know what? It's going to be Pyrovision Day." Maybe they all know about my 400 subscribers. I think that's really wonderful of them to show up. Thank you, gentlemen. Thank you, ladies. Thank you. Whatever else is, you know, available here. Perhaps Bigfoot. That didn't kill anybody? Oh, come on. Toast. Do we have any lizard people here from behind the moon? You seen that whole deal, that theory? Tell you what, that kind of makes sense at this point. I would like to say that I welcome everyone, whatever your affiliation or background, to this wonderful game of TF2, and I would invite you to subscribe and like my channel. This is that. Is he dead? Got me from toast. Got me from behind. He toasted me. Gonna run around trying to spread happiness.
Incoming.
Here's an interesting question. Whoa, who's shooting at me? Well, I had an interesting question, but now I'm busy being shot by a scout from somewhere. How's I shot from a scout in his spawn? That pizza's really aggressive. But my question is, when I say, ladies and gentlemen, thank you for liking and subscribing to the channel, how many people am I leaving out on a percentage basis here? Or is that still inclusive? Can we still consider all that inclusive? Because I want to be inclusive, don't get me wrong. I have absolutely no issues with anybody in this world. I'm just saying. From a language point of view. Go for the sword shot kill, but he ran away. He ran away. Damn, I was unlucky. Is that just going to become like an archaic thing? Well, ladies and gentlemen, thank you for coming tonight. Well, I mean. That's still copacetic. It's one of the things where you say something, you think, wait a minute. Am I being overly culturally sensitive, or is there something I need to think about? Thanks. All right. Toast blew himself up on me. That's... The timing was going to be perfect to get the guy with the brass beast. And I was going to have to get him around the corner. But odds are I was going to die anyway.
We have taken the enemy.
Mandatory creepers. Rolling in there with crits. Alright, if we've taken the enemy intelligence, that means at least some of their defenses are down. We had to get somebody there. The aggressive pizza's running for the water. At the bare minimum, we foiled their attempt. Did I say mucus elk? That'll be the second time I've played with a mucus elk. Obvious reference to muse elk. Is that mucus? Really? Seriously? Mucus elk! It's the return of mucus elk. Does not appear to be the real muse elk, which would be lagging like crazy anyway, because he's in Australia. You're not a spy. But we're gonna go get the intel together, because we're buddies. We're gonna spread happiness, because they want us to have their intel. It will make them laugh. It'll make them happy. Ooh, I was turned into icy happiness.
The enemy intelligence was returned to their base.
By someone who exploded. It's the mandatory creeper. He doesn't want to creep, but to make him creep. So he responds with a flamethrower. There, you're nice and happy. Mucus elk, there we go. Man, nice teamwork, mandatory. Someone yells, incoming, we gotta be outgoing, everybody get ready, you get incoming. Yeah, nobody coming. I was hoping. At least I slowed down the pursuit. That's what I was supposed to do. Me and Mandatory slowing down the pursuit. While we cap it up. It's aggressive pizza. He just killed the raider.
Success. We have secured the enemy intelligence.
Have secured the enemy intelligence. And I just missed the crits. But I'm gonna burn them all down. Oh, burn one of them down. I just missed the crits. Not quite a positive KDR. But that's because I'm just trying to spin the happiness. Toast hit me with the direct hit again. They call him Toast. He loves that toast. He loves it with butter and jam and cream cheese. He loves toast. He loves that toast. He loves that toast. Sometimes he likes it with eggs and with ham for breakfast. He doesn't like him, who knows? Perhaps he has religious restrictions against him. I don't know. I don't know Toast. Oh, he's pumped up. He's powered up. He's heading for the intel.
We have taken the enemy intelligence.
And we're going to put a stop to that. Come here, spy. Alright, well, he's not there, obviously. Take our telly. Take our telly. Take our telly to where? Won't you take our telly? Take our telly to where? No spies there. We stand right in the middle of the... Right in the middle of red. There you go. Line up because it's our background. That is so red. We've taken the enemy intelligence. We've dropped the enemy intelligence. We've taken the
We've dropped the enemy.
I bet, you know, the funny part is that I'm pretty sure if I was actually saying this on voice chat, I'm fairly certain I'd get kicked. And then I get no points. And that wouldn't be allowed me to spread happiness.
We have dropped the enemy intelligence. We have taken the enemy intelligence. We have dropped the enemy intelligence.
Let's spread happiness to you! Alright, it's uncharitable now. That's cool. You know, they really should change all this stuff to, like, happiness spreading. Yeah, I know. I blew him right into the water. But, you know... He's further away from me. And and I could go get the intel if they haven't already got the intel. Ah,
victory.
Hey, but we still won, and that's a great shot there. Is the guy who killed me goes into runaway mode, and on that note, again, everybody, thank you so much for liking and subscribing this channel, and, you know, hopefully we'll keep giving you videos that make you want to stay on the channel. We've got all kinds of new stuff planned, possibly even some Kerbal Space Program, that's right, coming up down the line. Here we are. Didn't do too bad there as far as a couple celebratory rounds here on Two Fort. And on this note, with a bunch of dingity dings, as we get 3/4 of the way to level 7. Dingity ding, 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 ding. This is the Black Knight. Have a great night. I think we can disconnect, but did it say it's safe? Safe. There, it's safe! This is the Black Knight. Have a great night. Looks like he's moo-walking.